static lunges. I want you to start with your feet hip width apart. Take one step back. Think about pushing your hip underneath, really squeezing that back bottom cheek and your tummy. And drop both knees down to the floor and squeezing that bottom cheek to come up. I'm looking for two 90 degree angles. Nice, slow, controlled movement. And if you want to make it harder, think about squeezing the bottom cheek on the way up. You can have your hands up to increase the weight, or you could hold on to dumbbells.